Oh, yeah.
Here, there's no barrier between the primitive world of the swamp and suburban backyards. That's the
only
deputy sheriff's home in Cray Works. He's been a nuisance hunter for 20 years. His job is capturing rogue alligators getting too close to humans.
Mrs. Data Hunter is like a line of defense between the problem alligator and humans.
Yes, I do.
Gator's nowhere to be seen, but Howard thinks it could still be nearby. To track it down, these scouters are 2 mile radius around the house.
That's a waiting game. Depends on how tame the alligator is. An alligator normally, if he's scared of humans, they go down and go swim off. When one's not scared of humans, they just go down and come back up, and you know he's going to come back up next to you.
He was too late.
She's already messing it up.
What?
She already got it.
Oh, she did?
Oh, yeah. You only passed it. She just really go in the water.
So in trouble getting killed for some reason.
I just see her face is diary from here.
She's good as like Danny.
No, back up.
I was dressed in
the
She just has by the nose. She's just sitting there strangling it.
She's getting ready to release it and start eating.
Be a better alligator, huh?
I'll take your tax
integrity.
It does. You can see her muscles in her, like, tightening up every time when she's like...
Toby, what? She's like a Valerie.